a maple floor here. It's actually a real colorful gray maple floor, but we'll be water popping this job here. The idea is that every square inch wet with water. Just damp, you don't have to soak it. Wall to wall, corner to corner. Not really rocket science. What this does is opens up the grain, makes the texture rough, gives it some more texture for the stain to grab onto. Gives it that even tone, which maple floor is notorious for showing real blotchy. This gets rid of the blotchiness. Highs, lows, hot spots, whatever you want to call it. Yeah. Another day in Royal Oak. Some people say it's the land of, it's the place where the fruits and nuts in Michigan are. Ferndale, Royal Oak. Not everybody though. Only a small percentage. All done vacuuming upstairs?
Yes, sir.
All right, cool. I'm popping the grain.
Snowflake.
Raise the grain, pop the grain, exciting the grain.
Getting that grain moving.
Getting the wood to accept more stain. Something you gotta do on maple.
Because it'll still take stain, right?
Yeah, but it shows blotchiness.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it'll turn out blotchy.
Oh, and you can smell it.
Yeah,
smell
like wet wood.
Yeah, you can smell the wood.
Yeah.
You want me to put this back in the van, the vacuum?
Yeah, you can put it in the vacuum, in the van, yes.
Starting to dry.